Just get something good here.
Poole for the lead! On the 18-0 run!
And just walked him down again. Going at Gobert's head. Up to those ball screens. He doesn't want that action at the three-point line. Jordan Poole knows it.
Utah uses their last timeout. We said with Utah, but at 16-0 run in the second quarter, the Warriors needed one of their own. Instead, it's an 18-0 run, and Klay Thompson's got 36. Poole's got 27. They've made 20 threes as a team, and the Warriors have taken their first lead of the game.
The three ball is working for the Warriors tonight.
Look at Jordan Poole. He's been big time for a long time now. This is normal.